Come a little closer. They say no pain, no gain. I say the game I'm playing doesn't play by these outdated rules. All I'm saying is pay attention to the construct that you are co-creating. When you spell and speaking words, envisioning and meditating, participating in this dance, in this ballad, you see this beautiful orchestration of energy in 4D. Now let us tell you from this higher perspective, we see you awaken to multidimensionality, to the state of the galactic human being indeed. Baby steps, but now you will stand on your very own feet. Let us repeat, just in case you missed it. 555, it's not an area code. The universe is teeming with life, waiting for you to finish that program of struggle and strife. We are here, we are now, helping you to come alive. Starseeds activate, now stepping up this frequency revive. With the crystalline grid and the entire human tribe, starseeds activate, standing as one family tonight. Starseeds activate, your inner light and shine it bright. Starseeds activate, acclimate to the full density, working with the guides and with the other side intensively. Starseeds activate, the pact we make requires no translation, but for us to bathe in the sun's rays, time coded information. For the generations that have passed through the Arcturian gate, penetrating the wisdom barrier, starseeds activate. Everything until this moment was an introduction. Some will see this as an omen, follow the instructions. We call the child by its name, spiritual induction. The people of Earth are calling it alien abduction. Everything until this moment was an introduction. Some will see this as an omen, follow the instructions. We call the child by its name, spiritual induction. The people of Earth are calling it alien abduction. From Mazeh to Mazani, from Yael to Sasani, from the Shalenaya to the Naneka, shamanic is the path of the future Earth. As people begin to grasp the idea of the worth of the hybridization agenda, now please remember that promise of the Anu heads and of the new agenda. Get lifted through the idea of the ascension, spreading out into the cosmos for the purpose of expansion. Not to mention the reality that we are co-creating, one where everyone is equal and where we are celebrating, advocating with the confederation, the law of one, disseminating the truth of existence to everyone. Here we come on our way, doing what we do, coming through with that knowledge of the ages, part two, with that glue that is keeping it all together, who knew? As these memories come back of being on the ship with you. Everything until this moment was an introduction. Some will see this as an omen, follow the instructions. We call the child by its name, spiritual induction. The people of Earth are calling it alien abduction.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of this film, you might not look up in the sky anymore. You might look in the mirror.
Everything until this moment was an introduction. Some will see this as an omen, follow the instructions. We call the child by its name, spiritual induction. The people of Earth are calling it alien abduction. Everything until this moment was an introduction. Some will see this as an omen, follow the instructions. We call the child by its name, spiritual induction. The people of Earth are calling it alien abduction. Everything until this moment was an introduction. Some will see this as an omen, follow the instructions. We call the child by its name, spiritual induction. The people of Earth are calling it alien abduction. We are here, we are now, here for you. You are not alone in this, you are many, you are one. And we are family.